Hey, everybody, it's Michelle Visage, and welcome to Homorazzi.com.
Hi, guys, Tyrell here with Homorazzi.com. I am on the phone with someone who's very, very talented. She was a member of Seduction. She had a hit dance track with It's Gonna Be a Lovely Day. She's the smooth-talking radio host and now a new judge on RuPaul's Drag Race. How's it going?
Hi, how you doing?
I'm doing really good. So let's get started. You're gonna be the new judge on RuPaul's Drag Race Season 3. Are you so excited about the show this season?
Well, Tyrell, excited doesn't even, you know, that's not even the word. Long time coming. We've been waiting for this for a long time, and the fact that it's actually happened has made this season, it's going to be extremely enjoyable for the viewers, and I think the person having the most fun is not going to be the queens, it's not going to be the viewers, it's going to be me.
I can't wait. So this isn't your first time working with RuPaul. You worked with him on VH1 for the RuPaul show. How did you get to know Ru way back then, and then how did the process come to you getting on Drag Race finally?
Did you have to say way back then, Tyrell? Really?
Well, it wasn't really way back that far, I guess.
How it all happened was there was a radio station starting in New York City, and they brought Ru in to audition, unbeknownst to me. And he saw me, and I saw him, and I said, I know you. And he said, girl, I've been watching you. And they put us together, and it was on and cracking. And at that point, we were doing morning radio in New York City together, and then he brought me to VH1. So I have known him since the late 80s.
Wow, and a match made in heaven, obviously.
That's it. We were just drawn to each other.
What kind of judge would you say you're going
to
be?
You know, that seems to be a big question so far, Tyrell. And here's the way I could see it. I don't think I could compare myself to anybody because everybody brings something new. I'm a nice person. I have a big heart. But I'm kind of known for keeping it real. So I'm going to tell them exactly what I'm thinking at all times. Sometimes it's not so nice, and sometimes it's great. You know what I mean? Depending on the situation.
I can't wait to see what you have to say to some of the ones, especially the ones with attitude.
You know, Tyrell, I'm thinking that there's going to be a lot of talk in the Interior Illusions Lounge about me. I'm sure there's going to be a lot of shadiness.
Oh, really? Well, we'll keep track of the shade for you, and then we'll let you know.
Thank you.
You're welcome. In comparison to the other seasons that we've had, what are like some of the new things that are coming into play?
Well, we're going to open up with a twist,
okay. Which
is great. You know, everybody likes a little twist. And actually, there are a few twists and turns this season, new things that have never been done. The guest judges are fantastic. I mean, right out of the box. We've got great guest judges this season. You know, we've got Vanessa Williams and Margaret Cho, and I mean, the list goes on and on of wonderful people.
So a question that I am dying to know, and I'm sure a lot of gays out there are dying to know, are you returning to music?
You know, music has kind of taken a backseat for me because the music business is so shady. After I did It's Gonna Be a Lovely Day, I kind of got really disenchanted. I was very young. I was 19 when I was in Seduction, and the other girls were a little bit older, and that's not to throw shade, but they were. So I learned a lot from them, and if a song comes my way to answer your question and it's good and I have to sing it, sure. But do they want to see a woman of a certain age restarting a pop career when you've got the Gagas out there and you've got, you know, the younger stars that are the Rihannas and, you know, people doing their thing? They don't need to see me trying to rehash my old ass out there. Come on. I'm fierce, but I mean, you know, let the 20-somethings handle that. And if they want me to sing a little piece on a record, that's fine. I'll do that. I'll just keep it fierce and classy from on the radio and on the judges panel.
Excellent. Well, I cannot wait. It's going to be a great season. Thank you so much for sitting down and chatting with us this morning.
Hello, my babies. It's Michelle Visage, the brand new judge on RuPaul's Drag Race 3. Welcome to Homorazzi.com.